As part of the government's ambition to be net zero carbon by 2050, Sanctuary is looking at more environmentally friendly ways of heating your home. Where we can, we are now installing air source heat pumps, which are better for the environment, more cost effective, and energy efficient. What is an air source heat pump? An air source heat pump is a renewable energy source designed to keep your home at a comfortable temperature 24 hours a day. How does it work? An air source heat pump is fitted outside your property and uses electricity to heat the air and transfer it into your home. This process warms water, which is then piped through the radiators around your home and into a separate hot water cylinder, so it can be used in kitchens and bathrooms. Don't worry if it takes slightly longer to raise the temperature of your home. This is normal. The pump works in all weathers, so it can be used throughout the year. Most pumps also have a summer mode you can switch to on warmer days. Your instruction manual will explain how to do this. How to get the most out of your heat pump. Your heat pump is set up to maintain a constant temperature throughout your home, so it is really important not to switch it on and off. Instead, use your thermostats to adjust the temperature. This will also make sure your heat pump works as it should and keep your energy bills low. Please check with your electricity supplier that you are on the correct tariff for an air source heat pump. If you have a prepayment meter, please try to keep it topped up so the pump does not switch off.